Hey everyone, let's tackle this Minecraft error fast. If you're getting the game crashed, mouse clicked event handler error, java.lang.illegalstateexception, failed to load registries with exit code -1 when creating a world, it's likely a mod issue. Don't worry, we'll fix it quick. This crash happens because mods aren't syncing right with the game's registries. Check your mod versions first. Open your Minecraft launcher, find your modded profile's version, like 1.20.1, then go to .minecraft-mods. Make sure all mods match that version. If not, delete or update them from CurseForge. Next, view the crash report when it offers. Look for a mod name under caused by. Remove that mod and try again. If unsure, test by deleting half your mods to spot conflicts, like with Biomes Oplenty or Fabric API. Update those too. Clear old data by deleting the config folder in .minecraft config, then relaunch. For extra help, reinstall your mod pack or boost RAM in the launcher. Set XMX to 6G if you have 8 GB RAM. Try these steps, check the crash report if needed.